fail to eliminate them.
For real?
Yes, for real.
Excellent! Probably. Is that Aunt Jill's face?
It appears Genesis isn't the only one who can be copied. The company training room. We used to sneak in there for fun, when the seconds were out. Genesis, Angeal, and I.
You guys were pretty tight.
I wonder.
Infinite in mystery is the gift of the goddess. We seek it thus, and take to the sky. Ripples form on the water's surface. The wandering soul knows no rest.
Loveless, Act One.
You remembered.
How can I not, when you've beaten it into my head?
Don't take Sephiroth lightly.
Noted.
That's the best you can do.
All hail Sephiroth, huh?
Angeal, stay back. I'll take Sephiroth alone.
Genesis?
The world needs a new hero.
Come and try.
So smug. But for how long?
You'll destroy us all.
That's no way to talk to a hero.
Thank you.
Enough!
And Geel.
Out of my way!
Genesis!
Just a scrape. I'll be fine. Don't worry. Even if the morrow is barren of promises, nothing shall forestall my return.
So, was everything all right?
Yes. As far as Genesis was concerned. But, as for Angeal...
Angeal? What happened?
Later, I received one of his famous lectures.
About what?
Always the same. Discipline, dreams, honor, etc.
Huh. One of those, huh?
So it's true. They're in league with Hollander.
How could this happen?
The wound was superficial, but for some reason, Genesis wasn't healing. The man who treated him was Hollander.
Professor Hollander, how is Genesis?
The problem is the Mako energy that seeped in through the wound.
Is it treatable?
First, he'll need a transfusion. You aren't viable.
Why couldn't I be the donor? A soldier, type G,